Welcome back, everyone. This is Kleft here, back with my Minecraft Survival series, and we've just finished the first couple of days getting everything together, all that good stuff, and now it comes back to setting up a house as well as a mine. And that's what I'll be doing this episode. Not as much progress as I'd like, but it's all that I could fit in the amount of 10 minutes that I got. So anyway, talking about what I plan to do in the future as well as how I'm going to do it. So initially, what I'm going to do is set up this temporary house, as you can see now, collect wood and everything, as well as a mine to make and gather all the resources necessary. So once I'm all geared out and I'm good to go, what I'm gonna do is pretty much head over to the Nether and grind it out for those bit scums. Straight away, I'll have enchanted equipment, all good, but it's just gonna be a grind. After that, my plan is to head on back, fight the Wither, and then get on a boat and just run across the ocean, because I've got to find a guardian temple. And then I've got to go find a bunch of Endermen. But you guys know how it goes. You've played Minecraft before. Maybe not beating the three bosses, but you can bet yourself that you can watch me do it. The time I want to probably get this finished by is when 2K17 comes out, because that's when I want to start releasing 2K videos, because I feel like it's a little bit too late to be releasing any 2K videos. But I will be releasing talk on the NBA throughout the next month or so, getting ready for the new season, which is good. So anyway, back to the video. So anyway, I need to collect wood for this house that I'm building for now. As you can easily see there, I'm gonna make it out of birch wood, which is one of my favorites. I say dark oak and birch, they just look beautiful in this game. I've kept to the regular texture pack, even though it's pretty damn ugly. I'm gonna keep with it because I just think that stays true to the game. But I might switch it up in the future. You never know. I've only started this series. There's much more to do. A lot of grinding, which kind of sucks. I forgot how much grinding really goes into this. But I need to make sure that, nonetheless, I need to know that it's definitely worth it in the end, completing the game, because I haven't done that in forever. I actually did it when only the Wither and the End existed, which is a while ago. I don't remember which version it was, but it's quite a while ago. But now, this time around, I'm recording it, making sure I get everything done on camera, on screen, all good. One thing I need to know is whether or not to do, when I grind for materials, whether to do that on camera or off camera. Get those people who go fake and gay if I rock up with 10 diamonds, and then there's other people who's just like, I don't want to see a whole episode of you just mining. So I don't know, one or the other. So when I finish this house, it ends up being shit. That's basically the best way to describe it. When I start building it, I've gathered the resources. I thought I probably should have added much more, but I mean, who's gonna see it? No one's gonna see it, so it's not a problem. But I'm not trying to go for the world record of the fastest completion. I just want to do it nice and fun. Fair bit of effort into the house, not too much. And anyway, this is temporary. I'm ripping this to shreds later. I'll probably just light it, you know? Make stuff easier. So this video definitely was more of the commentary than the actual gameplay, because looking back at it now, I basically get nothing done. I'm basically just messing around the entire time, like a genuine dorm. I've got no purpose. Like, just if you're watching the video right now, you would just be like, What is he doing? He spent 10 minutes building a square, pretty much, which is pretty shocking, but you know, keeps me safe from the rainwater and the mobs out there. So it does the job. So don't bash on it too hard. So just to talk more on YouTube, kind of came out of nowhere. The way I actually started was, it's pretty weird actually. I had to write a math exam, and it was about 2 in the morning, and I hadn't studied. So I just needed to find a way to distract myself. And then I was just like, well, I've always wanted to make a YouTube channel. So I was just like, you know what? Let me just make one. Just for the shit of it, just do it. And I did. And here we are, and I'm really liking it. And I'm gonna keep going, because I think I can. I can keep this up, and I hope to impress, you know. But I mean, I'm only a few days in, so I can't be acting like Mr. Big Boy out here, because I definitely am not. I just started, basically, in YouTube terms, half a second ago, which is basically true. And I have no experience. The microphone quality is a dud. It's shocking. You're listening to it. You're just like, what is he recording from? The potato or something? But yeah, hopefully that'll improve in the future. As well as my commentary, which I can tell it's pretty awful. For some guy told me that the last comment. And he wasn't shy about it. He was a genuine bully. No, I'm just joking about that. So please don't unsubscribe from me. Basically though, for the remaining 3 minutes of this video, I'm just trying to think of stuff to say. This here, what you're looking at right now, that was a genuine stuff up. Look at me. I'm thinking it's gonna look freaking awesome. And I take a look at it, and I'm just like, that's a piece of shit. That's a piece of shit, just rip it up. Nah, that's horrible. I only kept it in here because without it, the video was like 9 minutes. And originally the video was 30 minutes. I recorded for like 2 hours. The mining section, I'll probably actually put that out as well, just partner together, because I mean, might as well, my content, my video, my channel has only one video. So tripling that would definitely help out a fair bunch. Now that I'm really thinking about it, I know I said it before, but shit, I got zero done in this episode. Look at this. What is this? This is just a filler episode. Just, you know, about the commentary and everything. Making sure that you guys know my plan, what I'm planning to do. But after the bosses are defeated, I'm not sure whether to continue or not. That's the thing. I'm trying to think off the top of my head what survival series kept going and what did they do. I'm not a big fan of just make everything perfect, do the farms, do that. Because you don't get too much of a reward out of it. Like, I'm currently on a multiplayer server, and you get a reward out of it because you get money, and then you'll just spend the money on other shit because it's good. That's nicely structured. But here, when you just get 500 sacks of pumpkins, and it's just like, that's pretty sick for Halloween, but what else is that gonna do? So genuinely, I'm probably gonna make this short, maybe post a few videos on the big servers like the Hive, Hypixel, and so on, Mindplex, and maybe, I might add a few videos of my multiplayer server. But I'm only 2 episodes deep in this, so I'm getting a little bit ahead of myself, you know. And this is pretty much the entire video done. Now you just have to watch a roof be put in because that's entertainment. Enjoy this as well as the sick beat. Cheers guys, Kleft out.